How's it going, everybody? Lance Cassidy here. You are watching Entropic Decay Gaming, but you already knew that. Anyway, so we've only got a few days left in August, so I figure this would be a good time to get a few more of these custom levels in. Today's level is Code Red. It is by SNES Video Games Zero. As always, these missions are available on GoldenEyeVault.com for you to download, so... Let's get into it, shall we? You'll notice that he's also made a lot of changes to the mission screens. So instead of Agent, Secret Agent, and Double O Agent, we've got now got Easy, Medium, and Hard. But let's go, shall we? Hang on. Code Red and Sneak. So does that mean there's two custom missions for this one? We're here to play Code Red, so we'll just start with that one. Medium, as always. Or Secret Agent. Say what? Okay, disrupt all surveillance equipment, copy Golden Eye Key, and leave original. What? Okay, well, it says share an island, but... all of these are pretty much the same. Let's just start and find out what happens. Well, there's different music, so... looks like the bunker screen is different. Have I just completely missed something here? What the hell is this? What the fuck? When did this become perfect dark? The fuck? I've got a buddy? Alright. Come on. Let's go over here. Get out of my way. What the fuck is going on with this level? What the fuck is going on here? Why can't I get through? Wow, there's a lot of glass here. So is it like this all the way to the end? No, there's... What the hell is this? There's gonna be like a massive ambush at the end of this thing, isn't there? And more glass. The hell is this? God, I am dropping frames like crazy. And more glass. Oh, yep, there's the ambush. Fucking hell. Okay, so how am I supposed to get through this? What the fuck? What the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? Is there anything... there's a timed mine, a bug, and a data thief. I can't imagine that that does anything. Is there anything extra lying around here? These textures are just so fucking weird. Okay, so there's no extra guns. Oh, So let's break all those again. Go through all these doors again. Alright, and I have not picked up an RCP-90 yet. I'm not going back through. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Nope, there's still somebody somewhere. Okay, so I somehow survived the ambush that time. Yeah, we're gonna save state right here. I ain't going through that again. Almost got fucked by that scientist. That just seems to be coming out of nowhere. Okay, so there's like 100 scientists here, and they're all armed. Alright, so there's a ton of equipment that I have no idea what's for. Oh gee, thanks for putting the body armor in a completely useless spot. Up something, objective A completed. So what are my objectives? You gotta be fucking shitting me. The game just froze. Alright, so it freezes whenever you enter the menu. Oh, please tell me my save state is still there. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is just beyond frustrating at this point. So I forgot about that guy over there. So let's try this again, shall we? Pick up all that junk. Kill this guy. More glass. So that guy's dead. What is my buddy firing at out here? I can't go through here. Oh, I guess I can. I have no idea where to go at this point. And we return to what we had in Infiltration, with the guards having way too much armor. Oh my god, this isn't even fun anymore. Okay, so I didn't have to waste a mine on that last time, then. There's not a door there. And there's not a door there, so this is the only place to go. This motherfucker can just die. Alright. Objective B completed. Whatever that is. Seriously, I don't have the slightest clue what's going on here. Save state again. Okay. So that doesn't do anything with the gun. What happens if I blow it up? Nothing. At least that's the key for this. That door's locked. Are you serious? We're gonna do this again? And I have no idea what's going on now. God, all these unnecessary doors. Guards with way too much armor. So what's the story on these dorks? I guess nothing. So where do I go from here? Okay. There's way too many doors in this level. Boy, thank God this is just Bunker 1. I honestly do not know where I'm supposed to be going at this point. I don't know what my objectives are. Do I have to blow that thing up? Nope. I just lost all my mind, so I guess I better reload my save state. There's supposed to be a guard in here. So what do I do here? There we go. Picked up some body armor and a key. So what do I do here? Do I blow this thing up? I guess not. Do I take a picture of it? Oh, I forgot I had a bug in a data thief. What the fuck are my objectives? So it freezes when I try to go to the objective screen. So is this where I put the data thief? Nope. Maybe if I try bugging this computer? Okay, so there's objective C. Now what? Picked a key and some body armor and a key. Data thief in this one, maybe? No. Objective D completed. Well, I guess that's it, so let's just get the hell out of here. Can't go that way. Can't even tell where these fucking doors are. How bad am I about to get screwed? I guess not. Go back through this mess again. Okay, so... Did I win? Okay, I guess I won. Photograph main video screen failed. But then why did it show up objective D? There's no objective D. Alright, yeah, you know what? I know there's a part two to this with Sneak, but I'm not playing it. Fuck it. I've praised the past levels that I have played. But I, unfortunately, cannot find much good to say about this one. We don't know what our objectives are. It freezes if we try to look at them. Way too many doors. Getting in and out is way too complicated. If I do have one good thing to say about this level, it is the fact that I do like the textures of the inside of the bunker. The recoloring is nice. But, fuck, other than that, I just... SNES Video Game Zero? I'm sorry, but this is a mess of a level. It really is. Yeah, until next time, folks. Lance Cassidy signing off.